You have to feel yourself when you practice. Now, I don't know how much my knee was forward. I don't know how much shear tension. Physically, you have to feel it yourself. Same thing, example, if you do tango, let's say you're a little bit tense. If you do tango, tango is still the same action. Because in the end, the dancing is easy. We have movement forward and back, left and right, rotation left. That's it.
The principle remains the same.
Principle remains the same.
The way we do it is different because the characteristic of the dance is different. Okay?
Okay.
Sorry.
You're welcome. So if we do example, link of tango, okay? This is especially men problem. Tango, strong dance. In Italian, tango, strong dance. First idea is if I do a link, I want minimum broken rib cage. Minimum. So already, I always teach me that when I was younger. We had in the floor, waltz is nice, waltz posture is comfortable, nice. Tango, my teacher said you have to eyes full of blood, hands violet, and minimum when you do link or Spanish flag, the rib cage left and right, they have to change. At least in tango. Okay? So if I do, this is the typical, let's say, mistake of the men when we do the tango. Already starting tango. So already listen to the music. Tango. I feel already, this one, sweat, I won't keep the tango. Okay, position, I don't care, arms, tango. So I feel like when I was younger, no, I can do it. One line, maybe I finish my energy, but still one line, I can do it. Now that I'm 28,
yeah,
in one leg.
No, of course, in our mind, everything possible.
It looks older? Who say yes? I'm 29. Okay, now we're 29. If I do like this, maybe do just a link. I'm ready to exit from the final. I can't continue. No, seriously. Tango is true that we have a little bit more energy. But we have more energy just because we have less travel. What means? We have a swing dance, like waltz, boxer, Viennese waltz, quickstep. That swing, remember the word free movement? So movement, free. Free movement, sorry. Free, wherever it is, we move it. Tango, we don't have the same kind of movement. Tango, I don't know if you've never heard, is staccato action, okay? So the tango is 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. It's more staccato timing and is more rotationary figure, okay? But we need to using by the rotation, by the movement, the same action of the cross line. So look the difference if I do, I call the leg in position, I do just an easy link, okay? So take a position, link. Okay, you can have a good shoulder line, but you see how it's holding in the chest. I can hold it, but in the end of tango, it's better that they go away from her.
Yeah.
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 That's just cool.
Now, I try to make my right action. And the best way to lead the lady for the man is to make our action. I don't know, I dance in 21 years. I still understand how I can lead the lady.
He was 5. He's 26, not 21.
I still don't understand how I can lead the lady.
Exactly, because you don't have to lead the lady. You have to lead yourself.
Brava. In fact, I want to say that. The best job that the man that then has to do it to lead the couple is do your job. If you do your job very well, lady because lady is always better than the man. Lady understand immediately everything.
Now he will test me. I know that.
No. I have to test myself. So if I do a link, which rotation is link? Link is a right rotation. Okay? So this is means that I have to use in my body my left cross. So if I do a step like solo, like a man, I have one. Now from the left leg to the right leg, I have to create rotation in my body and sway to have the crossing to open the lady. I don't have to do for me, I have to do for open the lady. This means that my action is forward.
Yes.
Because my big center is forward, so I need to use it forward. So we have connection, cross line, forward for the lady. Now, I do the link very slowly, it's slow. Now, very slowly, I'm in connection and I'm opening the lady. If she go away, the body have a cross. Now, easy from this position to move in front. If I'm holding and I'm good the right connection, and in promenade, it's impossible to have the step. Because I feel that I go in Korea and she will go in Mexico. So we go in a different direction. Okay? This is very popular mistake in promenade. If we do nice action, but for myself, I'm holding.
If we move.
Now, I move to the left, she moves to the right. The problem is that both have to do in the same direction. Just this. So if we move it, wherever figure is, doesn't matter. It's always the same action. My crossing line, her crossing line, link, and one, two. Now, from this position, it's easy to make first step together. And one, two, top, couple, we come back. Turn it more, one, two, couple. We come back. One, two, three, four. I still have the crossing here. Left turn. Still crossing.
I knew it. He was
if we do follow it. And one, two, three. Typical mistake. In this moment, no line to the body. I try to do the good following. So I have my crossing. She had her crossing. Following. One, two, three. I have my left crossing. She had her left crossing. Now from here, we can turn the receiver. Dennis cross, same thinking. Always maintain the alignment for the lady. And the lady, alignment for the man. Clear?
Yes.
Now, stand up.